Hello friends, today I'm going to show you how to install GTA San Andreas All Mission Escape file. So now we are installing it. Go to Chrome browser and search here GTA San Andreas, King of San Andreas, under this here from GTA inside. And finally we are in the page. Just download, click on download, and there start download. Download is started. Finally, the download is complete. Now we are going out here, right click, downloads, and here it is PC games. As this, drag it out. It is here. I have already one file, but I am showing this again. And there is a file. Click on cut and cross it. Go to documents and there make GTA San Andreas user files, and it will automatically come this two files here. Paste it. This is the process of installing and making work of GTA San Andreas All Mission Escape file. Please like, comment and subscribe our channel.